Hello everyone, we are from Truemaths and in this video we are going to solve question number 6 of exercise 7.1. And the question says, it is given that the side AC is given to equals to AE, AB is given equals to AD, and angle BAD is given equals to angle EAC. You have to show that side BC is equals to side DE. So in this figure, you have to prove that this side, which is BC, is equals to this DE. And to prove that, what you need to do is, you need to prove that triangle ABC, this one, is congruent to triangle ADE, this one. And if you are able to prove that this triangle and this triangle are congruent, so obviously this side of this triangle and this side of this triangle must also be equal. And to prove this, you are given certain things, and using these things I can prove these two triangles are congruent. So we are working in triangle, first of all, ABC and triangle ADE. Now we are working in these two triangles. So this side of this triangle ABC, the side this is equals to this side, which is the side of triangle ADE, because these two are given equal. Sorry, this one, AB is given equal to AD, and AB is the side for this triangle and AD is the side for this triangle. So first of all, I can say that AB is equals to AD. This is given to you. Similarly, AC is also given equals to AE, and AC is again this side of this triangle is given equals to this side of this triangle. Okay, so obviously these two sides are also given equal. This is also given to you. And if you are able to prove that two sides are equal, then you need to prove that the angle included must also be equal. Means you have proved that this side and this side of triangle ABC are equal to this side and this side of triangle ADE. So you need to prove that this included angle of triangle ABC is equals to this angle of triangle ADE. And for that, what you need to prove is angle BAC is equals to angle DAE. If you are able to prove that these two angles are equal, then by side angle side, you can prove that these two triangles are congruent. Now, how to prove that these two angles are equal? These angles are given already equals to you. Angle BAD is equals to angle EAC. This is again given to you. Means this small part of this angle is equals to this angle. Now you need to prove that this complete angle is equals to this complete angle. Now what you are doing is, you are adding this common angle in both the cases, here also as well as here also, you are adding this common part. And what is this? This is angle DAC. So you are adding this common part in both the angles. So adding angle DAC in this equation. So this will give us angle BAD plus angle DAC will be equal to angle EAC, this plus angle DAC. So in this equation, I have added angle DAC in both the sides. Now, this is angle BAD plus DAC. This is BAD, this one, plus DAC. So this will become this complete one, which is BAC. So this angle can be written as angle BAC. Similarly, angle EAC. EAC. This plus angle DAC. This one. Again, this complete angle will make DAE. So this will make angle DAE. So this is same as this. Angle BAC is equal to angle DAE. So we have proved that two sides and one angle in both the triangles are equal. So by side, angle, side, we can confirm that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADE. This is because of side, angle, side property. Now we have proved that these two triangles are congruent. So obviously, by CPCT, these two sides must also be equal. We have proved that this triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADE. This one. So obviously, this side of this triangle must be equal to this side of this triangle. So we can confirm that BC must be equal to DE. This is because of CPCT. This is what we need to prove in this particular question. I hope you have understood how to solve this question. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. And if you have any problem in maths, you can directly contact to us. The phone number, the email address, and the WhatsApp number is given below in the description. Thank you.